Oye, explícame algo. ¿Por qué en todos los restaurantes mexicanos de Los Ángeles dan chips y salsa? O sea, como si de verdad en México comiéramos chips y salsa todos los días. Es como las margaritas. ¿Cuándo he pedido una margarita en México? Nunca. Bueno, a lo mejor una o dos veces, pero nadie toma margaritas. Ah, y lo peor de todo es que aquí celebran el 5 de mayo como si fuera el día de la independencia. Es puro negocio. ¿Tú qué opinas?
Sorry, man. I don't speak Spanish.
Jenna?
Bruno, hi. Oh, gosh, thought you'd be over.
Would you like some chips and salsa?
I'm on a diet. I'm so excited about the movie. Tell me more about the character.
She's about mid-30s. No, hold on. Mid-20s. You know, but not too young. You know, experience, but a bit naive. It's like a blend between Natalie Portman meets Catherine Keener. I want to create a metaphor about the complexity of being a woman.
Interesting, but what's her motivation?
I have to think about that one. I'm not sure. You know, I don't want it to be too specific. Just like real life, you never know what you really want. See, the story is about three women. And we follow them during 3 days in a road trip. And all of them are killers. And then at the end, everybody dies. You know, they all die. And the women die. And the first act, it's very subtle. You know, sort of looks.
To drink?
Agua para mí?
No,
he doesn't speak Spanish.
Water.
Okay, for you?
Jamaica.
What?
Water. No ice, please.
Okay. To eat?
Chimichangas.
Okay.
Hey, I thought you were on a diet.
Well,
for you?
Ah, yeah, great.
Huevos rancheros.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so what's the budget?
A couple.
Million?
1,000 pesos.
Well, who's directing?
Del Toro.
Romo?
No. Adrián. He's an Argentinian director. Maybe his second degree cousin. I don't know. But I'm also thinking about directing it myself.
So you're telling me you have no script, no budget, and a first-time director?
Well, I have directed some school plays. So, what do you think? You like the idea?
It's coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that to go.
Okay, whatever.
For now. It was awesome meeting you. I totally forgot that I have this thing that I have to go to later, and my phone is like not working at all. It's ridiculous. But it was nice meeting you. I'm just gonna go get my food.
Hello?
Can? Are you serious, man? No. Wow! No. Yes, definitely. I'll start looking for tickets right now.
Wonderful. Okay, ciao.
Hey. I'm sorry. Did I hear you just say something about Can?
Yes, I'm going to Cannes.
Cancun?
No, Cannes. As in the French Film Festival.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean, that's what I thought. I'm such a dork. Why?
A movie I did got in, and now it's in the competition, so...
Oh my gosh, congratulations! Did you write it or direct it?
No. I acted in it.
Oh, you're an actor.
Yes.
Oh.
I mean, you know, the whole idea of this is because I haven't worked in months, I, you know, decided to create a project and star in it. I mean, I won't be one of the women, but...
Oh.
You know, very nice. But, you know, after Cannes, and I hope I get more offers. Yeah, hopefully.
Bruno! Bruno. So this is going to sound totally... but I would love to work with you. Actually, let me just give you my picture. I have it right here. So this way you can keep this on file.
Yes.
Yeah, call me.
Okay. I think I'm going to continue doing more casting.
Okay. Well, you have my number, right? I mean, if ever you need anybody for something, call me. Make sure
I have
your
number. No, don't call me. I'll call you. I have your number. We're all good. Thank you, Yana. Ciao.
Sorry, man. No more World Rancheros.
Four chips and salsa.
Okay.
Please.
¿Viste cómo quedó México?
Sí.
¿Ganó?
Ganó.
Vamos a tener que celebrar. ¿Vale?